Hello, my name is Paul Priestley. Welcome to Artist in School, the home of art history videos for young people and for interested amateurs. Now, one of the issues I have is that my videos are seen by people all around the world, but I speak in English, and most of those people don't speak English. So how can we translate what I'm saying into something that people can understand in their own language? Well, YouTube provides a very simple tool for doing this, and that is the subtitles. It can instantly translate subtitles into any language. It is absolutely brilliant. I'll show you how to do it. It's very, very simple. Let's make a start. This is a still from my film on the life of Van Gogh. If you wanted to see my words translated in subtitles in your own language, then this is what you do. First of all, you need to click the subtitles button, which is down here. Once you've clicked the subtitles button, then it will automatically generate subtitles in English and it will follow my words exactly. If you want to translate it, click the settings button here. Once you've clicked the settings button, this menu will appear. Click the subtitles section here. New menu will appear. Click auto translate. Once you've clicked that, you will then get a list of all the languages that YouTube can translate into. I'm going to choose Dutch, for example, and it will immediately translate my words into Dutch. So you can watch the film and have my words translated from English into whatever language you speak. Thank you for watching Artist in School. I hope now that you can appreciate just how easy it is to watch a video, any video, not just mine, but any video on YouTube in your own language using subtitles. If you've enjoyed the video, then please check out my YouTube channel. You can see it down here. And if you are really interested in supporting what I do, you might also check out my Patreon channel. That would be really much appreciated. Thank you very much for watching. Bye-bye.